To delete a code from your Stone Martin Builders Thinking Home Z-Wave lock set, you will need to make sure the door is open. Then press the Program button located behind the interior cover of the lock. Then press the Lock button once. Enter the user code to be deleted. Press the Lock button once and re-enter the user code. Then press the Lock button again. This will disable the code previously programmed into the Z-Wave lock set. Stone Martin Builders, a better way to build.